slightly concave that, so that there we gotta do a piece across there to take a U-boat over there. That's what I'm thinking. Still there. What I want to do is weld something on there, so that goes from there like that. But then this top bit, it goes around which hooks over the pipe. That's the simplest way I can do, but what we got to do is bend that. Now that's not the easiest bend in the world, but all we need is a fucking nutter with an hammer. It's alright, I'm hurting that much. I really should retire. Don't look like it's supposed to be. Didn't want to do any disc cutting today because my eyes are full of it. I don't mean shit. Is the right angle for that. The right angle. Back there for it, I don't know. Where's that? Oops.